This is the front page of the Canyon City Daily Record. And we're going to scroll it all the way down here. Just to have it in the right spot, there it is. An elementary school beefing up security by adding an ID scanning system. The idea here is to check driver's licenses of all the visitors. It'll alert the staff to any sex offenders trying to get there on campus.